Did you know that in Bronson, Britain's most violent prisoner, Charles Bronson, actually shaved his trademark mustaches off, so Tom Hardy could wear it during the filming of Bronson, which was based on his life in prison?